Hi, I'm Scott Schumann from The Sartorialist, and today I introduce a new project I'm doing with Exotica called Faces by The Sartorialist. Faces by The Sartorialist is going to be a year-long project that I'll shoot all around the world, very much like how I shoot for the blog or for my books, the same kind of variation of people, of ages, of races, but this time, close portraits that really kind of highlight the different ways that people wear opticals. One of the reasons I've decided to work on this project with Luxottica is glasses are becoming more of an accessory, and it seems like a lot of the guys and girls I know own more than one pair or two pairs of glasses. They change them almost as much as they change their look each day. And I think that's something that we've never quite seen before. This project means for me a chance to explore this idea of portraiture, to really get in closer to who these subjects are, and through that, understand better how they use glasses and eyewear to express who they are. One of the most fun things about being a photographer is how you interact with people. And when you get away from everything else, from the background, from the clothing, and you're really focusing on their face, of course, optical and eyewear becomes even more important. I think it's going to be a fun challenge to see how people are able to express themselves through their eyewear choices.